Looking ahead, New Mexico is up for grabs come November, and both presidential candidates say they want it. In a fundraiser held yesterday by U.S. Senator Tom Udall and U.S. Representative Deb Haaland, the New Mexican reports that Jill Biden touted her husband Joe's desire to win over New Mexico in the election. Biden's campaign efforts come as the Trump campaign tries to flip the state, which historically votes blue.